Jessica Moran here off of 89 North in Springfield, where the road is moving along, but definitely going slow. The road is slushy, if not snow-packed in some areas. The main roads, the speed limit is 45 miles per hour right now. Earlier today, we did see a pickup truck that was turned around in the median. So that slipped right off the road into the median there. So it's one of those situations where if you're changing lanes, you're going to want to slow down. It's also one of those, if you can stay home, just stay home type situations. It's certainly slippery out there. The exits are very messy, but the main roads definitely slushy or snow-packed. We have seen the plows out there. They are out there working. Here in Springfield, it looks like there's about an inch or so of snow, and it's right now it's the fluffy stuff, so it's not quite good enough for snowballs just yet. If you do go out, make sure, don't forget, a brush for your car. In Springfield, Jessica Moran, WMUR News 9.